call Lonesome Bill. Lived in a shack at the foot of the hill. The kids in the neighborhood used to gang round to hear old Bill tell of that old cattle town. He'd tell us tales of the old rugged West and show where a bullet had entered his chest. One story he'd tell would bring tears to his eyes when he'd tell of his young wife and how she had died. Late one evening they rode into town. An insult was shouted, Bill pulled his team down. He stepped from the buckboard and out to one side. He looked the gunslinger straight in the eye. Pardon me, mister, you're forcing my hand, and I've never hankered to kill any man. But I'll take no insults from any outlaw, so when you're ready, make your play to draw. As Bill cleared both holsters, two shots sound like one. The outlaw fell backward and triggered his gun. Bill's wife clasped her breast and she fell by his side. The outlaw's stray bullet had struck his young bride. As Bill held her closely, he whispered a prayer. These words he said as he held her there. Maybe it's best that I don't bear your son, now that you're known as the West's fastest gun. Old Bill earned his title, the West's fastest gun. That's why he now has no wife or a son.